This arrangement is originally by Bob Chilcott, who was actually an early member of a group called the King Singers, a very famous a cappella vocal group, and he became kind of their resident arranger and later a full-time arranger. And this arrangement is published, and then I adjusted it a little bit for guitars.